In this video, I will be calculating the missing values in this multiple regression output using these regression formulas. The best place I like to start is the letter E here, which represents the DF regression, that is K, the number of independent variables. The easiest way of determining that is to count how many rows of variables are listed down here, below the intercept. So for this output, there are 3 independent variables. Hence, k equals 3. We're given the total number of observations n here to be 40, and we can easily use that to determine DF total, which is n minus 1 here, and that gives 39. For DF residual, or DF error here, we can use n minus k minus 1, or we can just use the fact that 3 plus g will give us 39, and subtract 39 minus 3 to obtain 36. Now, since the only 2 values given in the ANOVA table are MSR and F, and this F formula has both of them, we can find the MSE represented by J here. On cross-multiplying, MSE equals MSR over F. So MSE is 153 divided by 25.5, which gives 6. Next, we find what we call explained variation, SSR. Represented by F here, we have DF and MS. Based on the MSR formula, SSR will be MSR times K. In general, SS equals MS times DF. So SSR here equals 153 times 3, which gives 459. Similarly, for the unexplained variation SSE here equals MS times DF, which gives 216. Now, total variation or SS total equals SSR plus SSE. The ANOVA table is now complete. Next, let's examine the regression statistics. We can begin with the coefficient of determination R squared, represented by B here. R squared equals SSR divided by SST, or 1 minus SSE over SST. So equals SSR divided by SST. For multiple R here, we simply take the square root of R squared. For adjusted R squared, we can use this formula. Equals 1 minus n minus 1 divided by n minus k minus 1 times 1 minus R squared. For the standard error, we can take the square root of SSE over n minus k minus 1, which is the same as the square root of MSE. So equals square root of 6 gives us the standard error. For the coefficients, t stat equals coefficient over standard error. So for m here, t stat equals the coefficient divided by the standard error. For n, coefficient will equal t times standard error. So equals standard error times t. And finally, the standard error can be calculated by coefficient over t. And that's it. Thanks for watching.